will be presented not only to presidential candidates, but even to other agencies that may have a bearing. If it is security, we have security agencies. If it's revenue sharing, we have agencies. So this is beyond the presidential race. It is about permanent community of interest and permanent issues that need to be addressed. Yeah.
Let me add just one thing. I don't want to add to what my colleague has said. I just want to say, for avoidance of doubt, that this forum has today unanimously chosen the Honorable Martha Karua to be our official convener and our spokesperson. That's all I want to say.
Interim.
On interim basis.
Thank you.
The Mount Kenya, whenever they meet, there is that a feeling that maybe there's some agenda being followed.
No, it is you people who make us look like we have an ulterior agenda elsewhere. What the Honorable Martha Karua has said is what we have discussed, and this is not only for this generation, it's for generations to come. The interests of the mountain are paramount to ourselves as we think as Kenyans. So let's stop at what Martha Karua has said and take that to the world, because it's going to be here for a while.
Yes. We have other daughters and sons of the mountains that are not here. What is your message to them?
They will be coming.
The forum
starts with a step. 1,000 miles journey starts with one step.